Yo, what is up, everybody? I know it's been a minute since I've recorded anything. It wasn't so much my camera that was messed up. It was just like the lack of content. Whatever. You know my deal. I don't upload regularly, but whenever I do, I try to make sure that I give you the best content available. Well, here in Florida, specifically Gainesville, my club is back open. We're at 50% capacity, the standard deal right now. So, I'm gonna be DJing tonight. Tonight is the Les Vixens Burlesque, along with some drag, and me DJing, which right now it's purely background music because dance floors are not open. It's just you have to sit at a table and drink. Or head out. Like, there's zero dancing. You have to enter with a mask and everything. So, yeah, it's just gonna be a short little video, but it's gonna be good, hopefully. I'm gonna capture some footage, like driving. You'll see what I get. Anyways, let's go. Alright, y'all, so I had to park at UC. There was like no parking downtown. I'm gonna go get a bite to eat. I'm gonna leave my camera in here with my backpack and everything. But yeah, I'm gonna go get a bite to eat and we will be at University Club. Let's go.
Come on down. Yeah. Four, four, four.
Alright guys, it's been a minute since I did the scenes from the last video. I just need to take time to kind of recollect my thoughts. So, the footage that you had seen was the night that bars got closed down here in Florida. We were open and then they closed it Thursday, or not Thursday, but Friday morning. But I hope you enjoyed the video, the content that I was able to give you off this. Also, I wanted to take some time and produce some tracks. So I'm not sure if I said this like earlier in this video, but I'm going to be, well, actually, it's already uploaded. I have a new album coming out. It's not my usual hip-hop instrumentals. It's EDM, and as you know, playing at UC, I've got to play a lot of EDM, and I'm actually really enjoying it, and I decided, why not take this new genre that I love even further and produce some of my favorite subgenres of it. Obviously, EDM is not a genre. It's a blanket term. Regardless, though, this first album I'm putting out is dubstep, drum and bass, and future bass. So down tempo kind of stuff, really hard, really gritty. Think of like, you know what? I'm gonna compare myself to the greats. Think of like Virtual Riot, Marshmello, Excision, that kind of stuff. But it's me. You know, I'm not going in there like breaking down their tracks and structuring my songs just like that. I actually made a whole album, 9 tracks, and that should be up next week. So if you're watching this video as soon as I upload it, give it 5 days. If it's after 5 days, just look it up. It should be there. You can find it on all major music platforms, so like iTunes, Spotify, Tidal. I mean, I don't think it'll be on SoundCloud, Deezer, Pandora, you name it, it's probably there. You can even use the sounds for the songs for sounds in Instagram and Facebook, which is pretty cool. So I uploaded that. I got some awesome album art done for it. I hope you like it. If you listen to it, let me know. I sent the album out to a few friends of mine and they really enjoyed it. Also sent it out. Also sent the album out to some people who I didn't really know, like as a friend, and they really enjoyed it. The crowd favorite is definitely Just Breathe. And what was the other one that they liked? Light It Up. They liked those two, which are Light It Up is a drum and bass, Just Breathe is like future bass, poppy kind of stuff. So that's that. So check out that album, and hopefully I'll be doing some live streaming on YouTube for an EP, which is going to come right after that. It's going to be primarily house music with... I think I'm going to release this breakbeat song as a single. And because I'm not able to give you everything that you wanted, I'm actually going to play a preview for it right now. So I'm going to flip this GoPro around. All right, here we go. I know it's not the best image quality, but it will do. So this is what I have. This is the breakbeat track. It's called Make Me Feel Good. I'm gonna play it front to back. Y'all tell me what you think. Thank you. nutshell, that's what I got. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope this preview made it like worthwhile. Hope you're like looking forward to this new music. But what I plan on doing is maybe doing some tutorials, you know, really focus on production and stuff. So if you would like that, let me know in the comments below. Also make sure you like and subscribe. It really helps my channel. But yeah, till next time, y'all take it easy. Peace.